Quite a bit younger at the time than he is now, and he'd been in the apartment for quite some time, and one day he asked me, he said, Dad, it was Saturday, and he said, would you take me down to a fair, a carnival, where they had some rides? I'd like to go down there. I said, fine. And his mother and myself and Donnie went to this particular place, and they had one particular ride that went round and round and round at a very high speed. He said, Daddy, ride this thing with me. I said, now, son, I don't want to ride that thing. The last time I had ridden one like that, I had gotten so sick that it took me a week to get over it. And he started calling me chicken. When he started telling me how yellow that I was, and how chicken that I was, and how little of a man that I was, well, I could not allow that to go by unanswered. So I went and obviously and ignorantly bought a ticket. I got on that thing with him, and his mother had no sense. She sat there and waited for us. They strapped us in, and when they strapped us in, I got a sick feeling in the pit of my stomach. It began to move around at a terrific rate of speed, and I got so sick. I got so sick it seemed like that I wouldn't have cared if I had died. And the first thought I had, I thought, Lord, you'll have him, and everybody else will, but I want to get off this thing. And I started waving at the man that had his hand on the lever, controlling the motor, and he thought I wanted to speed it up. I guess he did. Because that thing went into orbit. God, I didn't know where I was. The trees were spinning, the earth was spinning, the ground came up to meet me. I finally, my wife grabbed me by the arm and said, over here. And I thought, oh God, of that merry-go-round with all the pretty lights, with all the music that seemed to be so enticing, that seemed to be so entertaining, that seemed to be so provocative and scintillating. I thought of the lights that was in their multifarious colors. I thought of it, it looked so good in the natural eye. It looked like that it was the very thing to enjoy yourself on.
Thank you. Floor 6. Going down.
gun. It's got a silencer. He's about as dead as a bullet will make a man.
Out the screen.